le pas, qui allait mécaniquement sur des rythmes binaires injectés dans mes tympans via des écouteurs vissés en moi comme fort et par une perceuse.
What is voice?
What is voice? The thing that immediately comes to your head is probably the truth. Who made these rules? I don't like these rules. A lot of my friends don't like these rules, and I'm figuring out a lot more of them don't like these rules. In my home, my mum was just always playing reggae all the time, every day, in the car, in the kitchen. My dad would be playing that dumb music. It was a message. It was always about fighting some kind of tribulation or opposition or oppression. The folk sound like the stripped back kind of like just a guitar and the man or the woman. It's like conveying a message within a small community. Like we were struggling and wished for a change, you know. Like it was like working class people music.
Babylon, man in the stand, all of a sudden. Babylon, man in the stand, all of a sudden. To be a young man, who would have thought this was planned? The tangibles that you have to forget. I just made me a grand and a night on a rant.
Well, I always like kind of wore my heart on my sleeve. Like, I was probably the one that cried in front of my friends the most. I couldn't help it. I was trying to get an angle on it now. That's what helps to write songs.
Women of my family have been an inspiration to me. I come from a lineage of Vietnamese women that have been using French language to do what they think is right. My mom, she's a French teacher. In the morning of my first big concert, she had left me a note in the kitchen. And it was a quote of Aimé Césaire saying, "Ma bouche sera la bouche des malheurs qui n'ont pas de bouche." I started writing as I was recording voiceovers for some videos. One day I went to a spoken word poetry night and I realized these voiceovers were spoken word pieces of their own. I started rapping them on instrumentals and turned them into songs.
Tu m'as dit garçon manqué. J'ai entendu fille manquante. Une fille et garçon raté, un garçon et fille absente.
Cuando era un poco más pequeño siempre tocaba encima de la mesa con los bolis, era algo que era normal para mí. Y la profesora siempre me decía, silencio, silencio, silencio. Y yo vi que eso era necesario para mí, era algo de cada día, como una persona comer, como una persona salir a la calle, es algo normal. Con el tiempo pues fui dándome cuenta que la música era algo realmente que era algo importante para mí.
Man kann diesen Song auf die verschiedensten Situationen projizieren. Also oft fühlt man sich alleine oder unverstanden, unerwünscht oder weiß nicht wohin mit sich. Wenn zum Beispiel die Eltern sich trennen, man einen geliebten Menschen verliert, Liebe zu kompliziert oder nicht erwidert wird. Ich schreibe mir die Sachen halt quasi so von der Seele und versuche, so viel Gefühl wie möglich in die Musik zu legen, damit Leute vor allem durch den Text meine Situation und meine Gefühlslage verstehen.
Count your blessings, name them.
One in the back, one in you.
Cuando me obligaron a ir al coro de la iglesia, mi madre me obligó cuando cumplí los 12 años.
Cantar ya me llenaba, pero cuando descubrí el bajo, fue increíble. El bajo es como la profundidad de mi persona.
Boom, boom. Soy yo expresándome desde mi interior.
¿El bajo? Olvídate, tú cantas. El piano es mucho mejor para tu voz.
Same time, at the same place. No changes, No movement, no innovation. No changing, no movement, no innovation.
Nunca es tarde para nada. Y quiero compartir esa sensación de felicidad y seguridad que aporta la música en mi vida.